We loving physical touch. I need it too much at this point. It's a habit for me to go to his place and walk in with shame and wishing that I hadn't. If I think that's what I really need, then why do I feel bitter when I leave? Cause I'll go to his place, then walk in with shame and wish it never happened. I'm desperate for someone just to hold me for a second. Cause I get kinda lonely, then regret spending nights in someone else's bed when they wouldn't even notice if I left. A mess when I'm trading my emotions for attention. Giving love, but that's not what I get. Maybe I should touch myself instead. Cause they're always fucking better in my head. Better in my head. I think that intimacy is all that I need, but it's so hard to find it. It's always the night into me. They tell me to leave, I'm constantly reminded that goodbye only means a new confession. 25 and I'm still learning stupid lessons. Intimacy is all that I need, but how do you define it? I'm desperate for someone just to hold me for a second. Cause I got kinda lonely, then regret spending nights in someone else's bed when they wouldn't even notice if I left. I'm desperate, I'm trading my emotions for attention. Giving up, but that's not what I get. Maybe I should touch myself instead. Cause they're always fucking better in my head. Someone just to own me for a second. Cause I get kinda lonely, then regret spending nights in someone else's bed when they wouldn't even notice if I left. I'm desperate, I'm trading my emotions for attention. Giving love, but that's not what I get. Maybe I should touch myself instead.